corner to the visitors. It's played low towards the 6-yard box, and it's played across the 6-yard box and cleared away by Kelsa, but that was very dangerous. Good move.